All right. Driver's ready.
Lesson
5. Let's go. All right. And they come around the first few corners here as Levi's on the inside of Mike. And then wheels are bringing up the back. Wheels is catching Levi real fast. Because that's that Hunter orange car coming through the infield and onto the straightaway. Wheels caught Mike. Oh, that Hunter orange car just got through. All right, we're here and back on the track. That's durability test number 1. We'll see how the rest of the shifts out in the front. We've got the Medusa Hazard going through. What's that car called? What do we call it? The general is out in front, followed by wheels trying to catch him. He spins out, and we got Mike on the track and Levi. General still out in front, looking good. His car is smooth. He's probably going to bump up around here right now. He is in third overall. He's moving up 2 positions, knocking Holland down 1 position. Levi's moving up 1, and Mike's down 1, and Scott is still the same. This is the race that they got now. Mike is looking good there. He's got to turn a little bit thinner to make this car grip a little bit harder. The general has got 11.7 fast lap. Levi in second place with a 12.9 fast lap. Mike with a 12.9 and Scott with a 14.0. Battle right now in between Levi and Mike. Mike's got a problem. He's dirty tire. I don't know. It looks like a bigger problem. Pull that off, John. Have a quick look. See if it's something you can help with. Based on the characteristics of that, fatal. All right, so maybe that will help Scott. He's on that 18 hurdle.
Okay, the
thunder's
sitting right there.
Scott's on 14-0 now. He's going to move up the position.
Jumping right off the straightaway.
General was off the track there. I think he just got body rubbed like crazy. We got another body there?
Nope. I got one of these. He's like 3 seats old from Tim Hall.
Trying to have that big one. With just 2 minutes left to go, we still got the general out in front, followed by Levi and Wheels. Wheels up in third place right now. Wheels go wide, let the general by. 1 minute and 35 seconds left in this race. Very good. With Mike's goal, Mike's looking to make a pass on Levi. Does it nice and through between. He's got that brown painted car in blue coming through the infield onto the straightaway. 1 minute and 20 seconds left. Right now, Mike is 4 fast lap. 12.8. Yeah, very nice. Good to be back on the track. If it was a minor, something minor, it just popped off. Did the automatic fall off and got her fixed. With just 1 minute left to go. Brayden is up to 2 laps on Levi. Levi got 1 lap on Scott. And Scott is up 6 laps on Mike. Scott's around the hell of a round. Scott also does that place. I heard it over here. 33 seconds left. General is out in front. Levi's stuck. What happened there?
That makes sense. It was rubbing on the fan, wasn't it? Yeah. Sorry, God. This should be over. My car's so fucking broken. Does anybody have a bolt down fan mount? Like a chassis bolt down mount? I got lots of double-sided tape.
Yeah, my double-sided tape, I've got a clamp one on, it doesn't really clamp.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for another round. The general, let's do.
Oh, trust me, I think it's broken the whole front.
Oh, unfortunately, you fell off the base.
What did I break? See how? Oh, I have to see how. Oh, that motor smells toasty.
Warm. It smells warm.
Didn't get though.